this ghostly bitch at? There's another train.
Easy now.
I need to get the dual pistols. Is it the Schofield revolver that's theirs? Well, he killed the guy inside this fucking tent with a throwing knife. Finding a lot of tents along the river, I guess it'd be ocean, whatever the fuck it is.
Hey there, girl.
I do need to upgrade to double pistols. Oh, where the fuck do I go? Where is it? Where the fuck is this? Got a treasure map. I guess you actually have to go through and read the whatever the fuck it was, the crafting shit, to actually learn how to craft them.
Mm-hmm. done good, girl. Morning to you.
Morning, partner.
Got a smile on my face today.
Hey, that's good.
I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck them in
the mouth. Drink this. It'll help.
Is that medicine? Thank you. Thank you. I owe you one, mister.
Got that right.
Hopefully, I could repay you someday. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right?
Close the goddamn door. Okay, just found a big ass random house. Is this the house of the fucked up thing upstairs? There's nothing on it. Went to read it, there's nothing on it. What is that? revolver rounds. I am right. Which I am not. None of the back windows are broken. I get up. Maybe not. Damn it. Stop being stupid. Yep, there we go. This is wrong, this is the wrong house. Kinda sounds like it.
Good girl. Whoa, easy. Forrest Gump comes up. Well, what about the other night when you was airing your paunch in every corner? Oh, it stank.
Just find a house full of dipshits. They're all dead. You will find a box under her bed. Gold bar. Another gun. Double action revolver. I just found $113. Oh, does that look so stupid now?
Okay there.
Stay out, plague. Huh? graveyard. That's bullshit. They can blow off doors with dynamite. My first carriage to take back. Oh shit, that ain't that far. We got like a straight shot there.
Yep. Thank you.
what? You gotta talk, dude. I don't know what you want me to look at.
Find a good home for this. There you go.
How much to make?
See you again soon.
I made $5 on that one.
Here, you know where she is?
Don't know who you are, you're getting hung up on.
Miss Millet, you know where I can find her?
Don't know where she is now, but she's probably with Cooper.
Bastard. Come on. I'm only teasing you. Come on, girl.
Said you love me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Son of a bitch.
Never.
Who's talking now?
Motherfucker made me lose my hat.
Hey,
leave me alone, won't you? You've got the debt.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. God damn it.
Shut up, man.
the world?
Bad move. God damn you.
No.
This ain't a damn choice.
Don't do this.
Okay. You better have heard me. You know what? Yep.
Motherfucker had to see what was going on.
Yeah.
Could you in the other one? Could you in the other one?
Hey there, friend. Wanna take the weight off? Fire's good and hot.
Mister?
Ni casa, su casa, friend.
Rode well, girl.
So you got a girl, mister? Me neither. Got my eye on one, though. I was hunting north of Annisburg when I came across this cabin. And there's no one there but this woman. Bit bony, but beautiful as the day is long. Real elegant, fancy type, too. Uh-huh. I see how you like 'em too, friend. Don't know what she's doing out there in the middle of nowhere, but turns out she's a widow. She asked me to leave, but in a real nice way. Made me feel good. I watched her from the bushes for a while, saw her cry.
Hell of a thing.
I think this is a place I could really hang my saddle. A hot dinner and warm bed every night? Don't sound bad to me at all. All right, I need to cool down a bit. You know, I can't... Have we met before someplace?
Them are easy to get. I normally get them whenever I'm riding around.
You can count me the hell out of this. Goodbye.
Oh. Well, he left. I'm robbing his shit. Called duck.
You all right, girl?
Thank you. turkey, you can't call it a duck. What the fuck are you supposed to call a pigeon? Too bad you're on my screen. There's one in front of me. There's a turkey beside me. Nate, watch my screen. There's a cult thing going on. They're gonna set one of the guys on fire. This is funnier than hell.
Today for a very special occasion.
Yeah, woohoo!
It is imperative
that I was running through the woods.
Sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning.
If you're gonna watch, keep it quiet.
Thanks to the fools
Supreme
in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one stronger.
Yeah, yeah.
As we anoint a new brother.
Yeah.
Into our sacred cause.
Yeah.
Please, step forward and kneel. All
right. Oh, he's gonna light himself on fire. I can't wait.
Accept the light.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Much.
All right. Come on. There we go. The eternal light shines.
Yeah.
I don't think. I'm not sure. And there's on fire. That's great. Oh, two of them on fire.
Just stood and watched a good man die and did nothing.
Yup, you're right, it is. Stood there and watched him burn to death. And now I'm gonna lose his ass. Inspecting. To inspect something. What am I supposed to inspect? It's his head. Kill a conductor, I guess. Is it a midget?
It's amazing.
If you say so.
Yeah. Magnifico by any chance?
I'm not going back. She's a
witch. It is a midget.
She's a witch.
Who?
Presta.
Magnifico.
Marjorie. She cares about you a lot.
Well, I'm the talent. It's me. It's all me. I share the money with her and, you know, that thing. No, stay away. You've made love to her, haven't you?
No, that's not
She's
it.
A succubus. She's a succubus. Stay away from me.
Hey, partner, come back here. She just lost her speak to you. Running ain't solving anything. Hey, will you talk?
I'm going it alone.
Where are you running off?
I'll be...
We're gone.
What the hell are you pulling here? You're here, I'm gonna find you. Oh, yeah, very clever.
It's steak dinners and dancing
very
girls
good,
with
very
magnificent.
Good. I'm gonna get you. Magnifico! Can't magic out of this, partner. Come on now, she ain't as bad as all that.
Over here, dummy!
Merry old dance. Come on down now. Lady said you had a contract.
You want me? Come and get me.
Hey, hold on there.
So long, dummy.
Where are you?
To the Great White Way.
Really? You got enough for a ticket?
Pah.
Because the way Big Fanny tells it, you spent all of our takings on a case of the French pox.
Maybe I did. So what? What do you need a stump of a showman for? Same bad jokes? The same cheap tricks? In a package half the size? You got Bertram. You got Dummy over there. Who is Dummy anyway? The missing link? Shut up, you dimwit. You sold me out.
You should watch your mouth.
You don't need me. You're better off without me. Even you, Dummy. Go on, clear off. Aim for the top, all of you. I'm out of food and I'm out of ideas. Leave me for the bears. I won't be more than a mouthful.
You robbed me. Whoa. You robbed your brother. So you are going to be pulling rabbits out of your ass until you are as old as you are tiny. Put them up there.
Oh, some friends. Some friends.
We ain't friends.
Oh.
We're family, as much as it pains me to say it.
Family? Still after everything?
Well, of course, you silly little man.
And him?
Met him at the bar, agreed to help.
Sleeping rough don't suit me much.
I know. Come to Mama.
Oh, I did miss you.
Now, don't you ever run off on us like that again!
Back together! Back together!
Well, I'm glad it all worked out.
Thanks to you. Thank him, boys.
Thank you!
Thanks for nothing, dummy.
No get in the back. We ought to give you a piece of the gate on our next show. You earned it.
Huh?
We'll be playing Saint-Denis next. Check with the box office. Here!
No one said anything about splitting a gate.
Oh, shut up. Half man and half wit.
Bye-bye.
What have I done to deserve you too?
Well, that mission's done. I just kind of came across him too.
Yep.
Got a board. I guess if you use your lasso to catch things, your pelts are like 10 times better. So I got the. You can use your lasso to catch things. Yeah, you can catch them, then you can kill them with a knife. That is a big gator. I just skinned a gator. That would take so many bullets to kill.
There we go.
I don't know what fucking bird that was, but it dropped. Looks like a crane. I don't know. I don't.
You good, girl?
Hey! Over here! Over here!
Please, friend. You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
Waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet.
I wish I could give you some money or, well, you know, I might have something of interest. A fellow on the chain line jawed on about this little homestead owned by some lonely drunk. Yeah, he keeps a lot of money stacked away. Dead south of Rhodes, on the river.
You sure I'm the right person for this sort of information?
I ain't saying nothing. Do with it. Will.